Sometimes the mind grows still, searching for itself. If there is only one mind,